Continuing coverage now on the death of Osama bin Laden. Word of the most wanted terrorist's death is creating quite an impact here in central Iowa.
Patrick Bell hit the streets for reaction. He continues our teammate coverage tonight.
Yeah, certainly, Kevin and Stacy, this is a watershed moment in the war on terror, an historic achievement. Think about it. The man responsible for killing nearly 3,000 innocent Americans is dead tonight. And Iowans we spoke with couldn't be happier about it.
Get out of here! Come on!
Nearly 10 years after thousands of innocent men, women, and children were murdered.
I think it's great news.
The architect of 9/11 is dead.
I'm really proud of our soldiers. I'm proud of the Americans. It's a great day.
Because American Special Forces, namely U.S. Navy SEALs, caught, cornered, and killed Osama bin Laden in a Pakistani safe house.
They've been fighting for so long, just for this moment, but so much more has come in between that everything that's happening is just, it's great.
USA!
Many Iowans are overjoyed Al-Qaeda's leader has finally been brought to justice.
There was always hope that this would happen and, you know, justice would be served and done. So it's kind of a relief.
Great news. I don't really feel any safer, I guess, but it's great that it's over with. I mean, it's a pretty big deal. It's a big day.
But some fear retaliation.
I'm also afraid it might start a whole nother thing in terrorists. But we don't know. It's a great thing, though.
And while the world's most wanted man is gone, intelligence experts say it's a foregone conclusion he will be replaced. And the war on terror will, unfortunately, resume.
The fight against terror will have to go on. And I understand that Al-Qaeda had a succession plan, and I'm sure it's in place. And we have to deal with that.
And while many intelligence experts predict Al-Qaeda's number two, Egyptian Ayman al-Zawahiri, will continue the organization's terror campaign, word of bin Laden's death at the hands of American forces, no less, does folks tell us feel pretty good tonight.
Okay, Patrick, thank you.